Saturday is football game at Coliseum Alfonso Perez pits together Getafe and Sevilla, the two teams who are eyeing a place in European competitions. Los Azulones made a slow start to the season, and it has to be noted that they are on a six-game winless run ahead of the visit of Sevilla. The capital club experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 3-0 loss to Levante, and it is no wonder the odds for away win have been dropping. Los Sevillanos, on the other hand, aim to bounce back from an unlucky defeat to Real Madrid, and seeing that they have already got their job done in the Champions League group stages, away win should be considered. In their last meeting in the suburbs of Madrid, Sevilla defeated Getafe 3-0, and the history is likely to repeat itself. Defender Chema is banned for the hosts. This match will be played on 12/12/2020 at 18:15. Prediction: 0.